Hello VSDC family! Ever seen that effect where text appears behind a person? In this tutorial, we will show you how to create it completely free using VSDC. Let's start! Add your video to the timeline and apply the segmentation effect to cover its entire duration. Click on the effect on the timeline. Then head over to the Properties window. Choose either the Mobile SAM or Edge SAM model. If you don't have them installed yet, click the download to get them from our website. Want to learn more about this effect? Check out the card in the top right corner. Next, click Add Region and select the person on the scene. Make sure to include the entire silhouette. For the output option, choose Composite. Then enable Post Filtering and expand its settings. In our example, we set the first parameter to 10, the second to -1, and the third to 3. Now, let's add a second region just for the head. Set its type to Include Region. Because the head moves during the video, we will animate this region so it follows the motion. To do that, expand the properties of Region 2, go to the Coordinate type, and click on the three dots next to any parameter, for example, left. In the Key Editor, set the parameter change to Linear. Then move the cursor to the end point and reposition Region 2, so it continues to cover just the head. This allows the region to track the head's movement smoothly. Next, switch to Scene 0 and create a duplicate of the video. On the lower copy, remove the segmentation effect. Then add a text object, customize its appearance and position, and place the text layer between the two video layers on the timeline. To fine-tune the position or content of the text, select the text layer, hold down Alt, and all your actions on the scene will apply directly to the selected text. If your object moves more dynamically, consider using the Pro version of the editor. It lets you add intermediate motion points for the region and enables frame-by-frame toggling of regions. See the result. Looks awesome, right? That's it for today. Do not forget to subscribe for more editing tips.